Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Sarah from Year of Boxes. We are reviewing the May 2018 Little Life Box today. I've reviewed this one for you guys a few times now, but let's quickly go over the details. If you're not familiar with the Little Life Box, they are a Canadian-based subscription box. They have a monthly box that ships in Canada, and then they have a quarterly box that ships in the US. This box, the Canadian box, is $23 per month, and shipping is $5, and then shipping to the US is free. I think their seasonal box is the same price as this one. Anyway, so this is basically a box full of healthy kind of lifestyle products, food, snacks, supplements, beauty, skincare, just a mixture. You never know what you're gonna get in this box. It's always very random, but they stick to the general theme, which is kind of healthy, organic, just good for you products. They always include a little postcard. It says, "Hello, gorgeous," which is really cute. And let's get right into it because this month's box is full of stuff. First up, we have this. Lakanto? Not sure if I'm saying that right. This is a monk fruit sweetener. So I've heard of monk fruit before. I feel like it's somewhat new and hasn't been used that often, but I feel like I'm seeing it more and more now. It's zero calories, sweet as sugar, no artificial flavors, no aftertaste, gluten-free, vegan. I've got a whole bag of it. This is awesome. So I could throw a couple of these in my purse if I want to take them with me and sweeten coffee or tea or things like that. We have some coffee right here. I believe we received some in the last box as well. And I went on my little rant about switching my coffee maker and looking for a coffee subscription. So I have found a couple. I've added them to the marketplace. I'm going to be testing one of them out for sure. And we officially ordered our new coffee maker. We got the Breville and I'm very excited about it. I think it's the, oh gosh, I don't even know the name. It's the one that grinds the coffee beans for you anyways. Very excited about that. So I love that we got coffee again. That will be used. Here we have Nature's Aid. I don't even know what this is. Nature's Aid. Oh my gosh, why do I not even know what this is? Is this skin gel. All natural skin gel with witch hazel? I don't really know. Anyways, we've got that. We have got this, which is kind of cool. So this is Smart Lime. It's 100% natural. It's a lemonade. And what does it say about it? Anyways, I think this is like a low sugar option for like lemonade. But I don't forget what the Smart is. It's something to do with, it says memory up here. It's something to do with your memory. It's got ginseng in it. Anyways, I'll have to research that one a little bit. We've got some protein gummies. I've had these before. I love these. They taste really good. They've got protein in them. They've got 1 gram of sugar, 28 grams of fiber. They're vegan. So this is, or vegan fiber. I think they're vegan in general. Yes, they are. It says vegan right there. Anyways, I like those. Huge fan of those. We have got some Energy On Demand. This is gum, so energy gum. I'm not a huge fan of this kind of stuff, but it's fun to test things like this out. Stuff that you might not just go out and purchase on your own. We've got a couple little Caf Lib. These are grain beverage. I think this is like a coffee alternative, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it says for a full body coffee-like drink, pour 1 cup of boiling water over one little package of this. So that's kind of interesting. All these like unique things that I'm learning about. Anyways, another pack of gum. And we have got a soap. So this is Nova Scotia Fisherman. This is a forest charcoal soap. It smells really good. I love anything with charcoal. That's like really popular now. Then look at this, we've got a full box of Justin's, which is a really great brand. This is a hazelnut almond butter chocolate. And it's like, this is a full box. Check this out. How perfect are these for traveling and road trips and things like that? I love this. So we've got those. And then lastly, like, dude, this box is packed full. We've got this. So this is made with chickpeas. How cool is that? I feel like we also received kind of unique type of pasta last month. I can't remember what it was though, but I was really excited about it. And this is made with 30% chickpeas. It's rich in fiber. I make a ton of pasta in this house, a ton. My fiance is Italian, so this is awesome. I'm always trying to find healthy alternatives, even though he doesn't like that. He likes the regular pasta. So just to recap all the items that we got. So we've got the pasta, we've got the monk fruit sweetener. We've got this smart lime, which I gotta research a little bit more. We've got the coffee, very excited about that. We've got the gum. We've got the box of Justin's hazelnut chocolate almond butter, the soap, this Nature's Aid skin gel. Gotta research that a little bit more. The Caf Lib and the protein gummies. Packed. So much going on. But I feel like it's been like that the last couple of months. Little Life Box, I say this every time, it's one of the most popular Canadian subscription boxes in our marketplace. It's a really great one. They've been around for a while. They're consistent. And it's one that I always recommend. So I'll put links down below. I'll put a coupon code if I have one. And let me know your thoughts. Thanks for watching.